Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to the Witness tonight. I think last time we were on our way over somewhere, and I don't exactly remember where. But we ended up with the little propeller thing, which ended up being a negation logic puzzle, I think. And I think really the only one that we're waiting for, or the only one that we don't know, basically, is the little spiky circle thing. So maybe we'll take a quick trip over there and hope for the best, because I think we pretty much resolved the rest of these. I just need one more piece of all the puzzles. Let's go on over and learn about spiky circles. Take a little road trip, or a road trip, a combination road and boat trip. Let's go on over. Let's see what we can see. Maybe we'll find some crazy environmental ones on the way. Ooh, there's a nice door on the side of there. I think this is the original area, isn't it, right here? So maybe we'll have to go back to that at some point as well. Make sure we're not missing anything. Oh, that looked like a little circle there, didn't it? Sure as fuck did. Might have to go back for that one, too. That's fine. We're making pretty good time on the boat, though. I wonder if we can get off here? Should be able to. Looks like there's some more puzzly puzzles up there. But unless I get a jetpack or something, I don't think I'll be able to get over there. Wouldn't that be pretty sweet? A jetpack in this fucking puzzle-ass game. Alright. Slowing to a stop. Looks like this one's nice and open for us, so no need to go around to the other side of this island outside an island, I guess? Alright, here we are. Let's go learn about some spiky-ass circles. Let's take a quick peek around before we rush into things, though. There we go. Okay, what do we have here? A little treehouse, some docks, a nice old pier. Before we head on up there, let's see what we got. Take a look around a little bit. So I forget how many lasers we've got going on here. Looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in total. All right. That's some good news. Got half of those from last time, which is fucking amazing. Alright, anything else down on the ground floor here? Does not look like it. Okay. No problem. Unless there's a path down that way that I can get to, which I cannot, because it's all swampy and shit. Alright, let's head up on above. Good old treehouse, see what it's got to teach us. Hopefully it's about the spiky circles. And it certainly appears that way. Okay, this looks like another divided into certain regions type thing. Okay, so both of those solutions are correct. What did that teach us? Not a whole hell of a lot, I don't think. Guessing there's another series of teachable puzzles up here. Just keep an eye out for a little crazy hidden shit. Okay, so... So that worked, mysteriously enough. I'm guessing I have to keep those in the same area? That also worked, okay. But if I divide them up, it's gonna fail, right? Yep, okay. Interesting. So that's not really much different than the normal colored circles yet. But this could be a bit of a problem. Oh, wait, maybe not. Okay, that worked. All right, seems like normal colored circles so far. I bet I could go either way with these, yeah? Oh, no, we're getting kind of fancy now. Split them up that way. Okay, that one I don't exactly get. But we'll see here, so I'm gonna guess it's this way. The breaks and the lines make a difference there. Huh. Okay, well, there's only really one way around there. That doesn't work. I have to separate these here? No, that one didn't work either. Like this, perchance? Because they're all linked by paths? No. Or they can't all be linked by paths. All right, what do we got here? Kind of examine our way back a little bit. So this one was fine because they were all kind of adjacent to each other. This one was okay because they were also still adjacent. Here's where it started to get a little weird. So these two were kind of broken up, as were these two up top here. So let's apply some knowledge. Let's apply some cryptic ass knowledge here. I'm gonna guess it's like that, maybe up and around. Okay, so there's an even number, balanced groups perchance? Maybe? I don't know. That seems a little too simple for that. So that being the case, however. No. Alright, we're gonna go around. Balanced groups of two. Okay. That holds. It holds. Does this hold? Oops. Well, no, it didn't because it's all fucking full up. At most two in a group? Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. At most two in a group. Okay. That seems to hold. Ooh, alright, now we're getting fancy. Now we're getting fancy dancy. There, look at that. At most two to a group. At most two to a group. Well, that's two to a group. Alright, I think we got it. I think we got it. Maybe. Kind of hard to tell, though. Ooh, fancy. Getting fancy up in here. At most two to a group. Yeah, okay. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I guess those are pairs. Yeah, okay. I got it. All right, well, let's start with the left-hand path here. Ooh, they're throwing in some hexagons for good measure, huh? Ooh, fancy. Now it's just fucking mixes of previous puzzles here. Which is fine. I mean, it works. You need some variation somehow, right? It's just a nice old crunchy interaction of systems. Ooh. Okay, yeah, still pretty simple. Cover all black hexagons, two to a group. Ooh, staircase it down. There you go. Zoop. Okay. Ooh, we're trying to get complicated, huh? But it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work because I don't have it that way. Let's go the opposite way. That may or may not work as well. Oh wait, no, it'll work. I'm an idiot. Boom, boom, boom. And then boom, boom, boom. Ooh, clever. Clever. Hey, Omega Weapon. Stuck waiting for the bus again. Oh, man, I'm sorry to hear that. All right, let's try a different grouping. Like so. Okay. Let's go up and around that away. Ooh. Oh, wait, no. Ah, shit, that's not going to work. All right, so I'm gonna go at most two. Okay, no, it has to be exactly two. It has to be paired up. I'm gonna go around and through, and around and through. There we go. Perfect. Blip. All right, these aren't too difficult yet. I know I'm probably gonna eat them words though. I'm not gonna boast too loudly, lest I must consume mine own words very shortly here. Looks like we're almost up to the top here. No other little environmentally puzzles as we're looking out on this very beautiful vista. Looks like we're clear to go, though. Let's keep going up. Ah, now they're introducing this, too. Hey, okay. Now, wait a minute. What is that going to do for us? Is that going to interfere with our groupings? No, looks like it's pretty much independent puzzles. So as long as they're divided up like so. Yeah, all right. Ooh, at most two to a thing now. Yeah, okay. Simple, easy peasy. Ooh, oh, now they're throwing in some different colors. I don't know if I can get on with this here. But it doesn't matter how many are in each, as long as the spiky circles are divided up appropriately. Like so? No. Because that thing... Come on, stupid microphone. Because that thing is a little bit different. Okay. So... I divide it like that. Nope. Divide it like that. And then go down and around. There we go. We got it. Oh, no. No, we don't. Because of that fucking thing up there. Nope. We need to isolate one of these for sure. Alternatively, we can do not that. Let's try that again. Let's go down and around. That's going to fail because of the orange and black up top. Yep. Okay. Alternative being that, which isn't going to work also. Alternative being this, actually. Because that divides it up nice and handily. And so does that. Beautiful. Ooh, three colors now. Oh, testing my skills. Zip. Ooh, no, that's not going to do it because of that. So we're going to go around. There we go. Perfect. Zip. Okay, so divide the orange. Get those kind of isolated. Get those sort of isolated, I guess. Oh, wait, that's not going to work, is it? Oh, wait, no, it might work. Might work. No, that's not going to work. I need to separate the orange from the green. So let's package them up right there. And I need to get the little thingy-dings out of there. And pulling it around this way should do it. Yeah, nice. Okay, one more. Oh, they're putting in other gaps here now. Okay, that's fine. That should do it right there. Oh, wait, no, because of the fucking green. That's not gonna do it. I need to kind of do that, but I can't do it because of the fucking thing there. So going around and isolating those like that's not going to work. But maybe I can do it from the opposite side. Like so. And like dope! All right, let's try it from this direction then. And nope, because I need to cross over right here. Okay. Let's try to group it off a little bit. I kind of need to come down and isolate the spiky circles from each other, but that's not going to do it right there because those are grouped up too much. Okay. Good news is I can kind of group those down there. But that's not gonna work, so let's kind of group them here. And then here, which isn't gonna work, because it's got those shitting things over there. Ah. But the key to this is, it doesn't matter how many different green groups there are. Fuck! as long as the solid non-spiky colors are separated, it doesn't matter how many groups of those there are. Just that the spiky ones are always in pairs. This isn't gonna work. The non-spiky ones are always separated. Damn it. That's not gonna work because I need to go back down and around. Like so. But then I get cut off on the other side. Which isn't ideal. So that works there. That grouping's fine. Then I can't cut the rest of these off. However, I can do that maybe? No. No, I can't. And I can't separate the orange from the pink spikes because of that damned gap in between both of them. So they kind of have to go together like so. And the other option is to kind of go up and around. Like so. But then that's not going to get cut off in the right spot. So I need to isolate these then from this green one, which isn't going to work. Damn it! Whole fucking thing. So wait, maybe I can reverse that. So let's set that up one more time. Like that? No. No. Like this, because then that isolates the green. That isolates those two there. And isolates the green. Oh, that's not going to work anyways. All right, maybe we can reverse engineer this a little bit. Come up and around that way. I need to cut it off there. But then this isn't cut off properly because it's not going down all the way. So now that's fine, except now I have the same issue with those three greens. Huh, okay. Damn. It's another case where I burned through all the early ones. Now we get to a more complicated one. I'm stuck because I'm an idiot. Maybe if I kind of, cut it up and around? No. Unless I do this and kind of cut it up a little bit and do that. Is that going to work? Actually, that might have worked. Holy shit. Nice. Unconventional. But it worked. Ooh, that looks like a little laser box there. Are we up there already? Holy shit. Nice. Alright, then we got the little spiky spikes. Oh, does this combine the other ones? So if I say, if I left the white spikes in with the black ones, would that, oh, that still works. Interesting. Okay, so color groups then are separate for each one. Doesn't matter. So even if I did the black with the white, right? That should be fine. Yeah, okay. Ooh, but there's only a single one here. Does that even matter? Oh, it does. It does. Oh, because that one needs to be isolated on its own if there's only a single one, huh? No? Interesting. Okay, they're trying to teach me something new here. But all of these have always had pairs. Now we're up to this. didn't like being with just the other black ones. And it didn't like being with the white ones. Does it need to be a single white? Like that? No, because then it doesn't like that. How about like that? Huh. No. So what if I just go straight on up? No. No. Wonder if it needs to balance them out? No. If there's no pair to that one. If there's no pair to it, what do I do with this? I have to cut it off? No. It doesn't need to be isolated. It doesn't need to be paired up with any of these other ones. What if we did this? No, it still doesn't like that. Okay. I'm just gonna fiddle with my microphone a little bit. It's starting to flake out on me a bit. Okay. What's the deal with this one? All the previous ones have been pairs. Color agnostic, based on the rest of the puzzle. Can I just divide this one up? No. Can I, like, divide... Alright, hold on a second. Can we divide them up like this, too? Maybe? No. They need to be paired up. No matter how. And this one, it didn't matter which color grouping it was with, yeah? Oh, it did matter. Color groupings do matter, so this one wouldn't have gone, huh? No. Okay. Color does matter. Interesting. So it needs to be exactly two. Ooh, exactly two. How the fuck? How the fuck am I gonna get exactly two out of that? I have to go up the other way? Ah, because it doesn't matter however many other groupings there are. Right, exactly two. Yeah, okay, we got it. Exactly two. And then the rest has to follow the other rules. Ooh, okay. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Ooh. Oh, well, I'm an idiot. That seems needlessly complicated. How the fuck? How the shit is that supposed to work? Oh, I'm gonna have to... Ugh. Yuck. Oh, wait. That's fucking easy. What am I doing? Oh, except for that little problem there. Ooh. What the hell? Wait. This shouldn't work, though. Yeah, because that one's over by its lonesome. I think I was right in so much as I need to kind of parcel off the green ones first. Like so. Oh, okay. I'm an idiot. Boom, 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 boom. There. Just needed to follow it through. Ah, there's three different exits on this one. Interesting. Ooh, Yeah, this might work. Oh, you're gonna make me okay. Alright, So that leads over there, yeah? I can just fucking hop my asshole over there. Alright, we'll see what we can do with these others ones first, because I'm gonna try, have to try to solve the others. Methinks. Ah, exactly two for both of them. Okay, so now the two stars need to go together. Regardless of anything else. How the fuck? Oh wait, that's right, it doesn't matter. As long as they don't overlap otherwise. Yeah. Oh goodness. How many more do we have to unfold here? Looks like two more? And there's the matter of this, which I can't get into apparently. Ugh. All right, I don't like the looks of this one. I need to isolate the white ones here. Yeah. That should do it, actually. Oh, okay. That was easier than it looked. Same deal here. Ooh, except I can't do it that way because of the crisscross and such. So I can kind of wiggle it up and around, but that's not going to do it still. So I kind of need to leave those. How the hell? Oh, duh. Come on. Need to somehow crisscross those. Is that going to work? No, because those need to be kind of isolated from each other, huh? See, now that's not going to work because of those damned solid ones. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. So I kind of need to wiggle it around that way. In order to cut it off properly, so like that, but it's not going to work because there's a triple there. Yeah? Yeah. Shit. So I need to be on that side, and I need to kind of do that. And there's that divided up, but I can't do it that way. So even if I drove it around this way, it's not going to work. Because that's going to be a triple in there. Ah, and then because of that one there. So really, that leaves the only solution being this. However, that's not going to work. Okay. Let's have a drink about this one. Okay, so if I were to try to isolate those two together... Let's try it the opposite way, actually. Let's go right here. That's not gonna work, is it? Cause then I can't cross here and kind of finish the loop. Yeah, it's those two again. But if I were to go around, come on, microphone, don't be doing this shit to me. What's the problem here? There, let's reseat the connection. Okay, so if we go around there. Hello, Dr. Van Faustus, how you doing? Yes, please don't be a stinky butthole. It is very much against the rules. Fuck. But I can still separate these up into as many groups as I want, as long as it follows the rules of grouping. Which is not going to do it there, because there's a 1, 2, 3 of them there. Shit. However, I can do this? No, because then those two are together. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. How many panels am I at? I'm assuming you mean the total puzzle count here. 304. Which is not bad, considering how much of an idiot I am. But then again, I really don't have much to base it on, so who knows? Crap. Alright, so what was I doing? I was trying to isolate it this way, and it made sense up until about right here? Yeah, because then it kind of broke itself with the triple. However, that doesn't mean I need to make those... Yeah, it's still going to be busted up. It's not going to work. Also not going to work. How about this, though? Nope. Oh, fuck. All right. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. So that isolates the black to black, white to white, and with the little starry things. But... what if I do it this way? Oh, now we're getting fancy. Now we're getting super fancy. Look at this shit. Oh, look at that. Ah, damn. Oh, I think I'm onto something though. I think I might be onto it. There's those two. No, that's not gonna do it. So there's those. Let's isolate those two. And like that. Yeah, there we go. Unconventional. Unconventional. What do I speedrun? I speedrun Assault Android Cactus. It's a sort of top-ish, down-ish twin-stick shooter. Indie game released last year. Way underappreciated, in my opinion, but that's just me. All right, let's see what we got here. We got those two there, there, there. Ooh. We need to do it like this, I think. This should work here. Eh? Oh, that's looking good. That's looking good. Damn it. Fuck. Oh, did I screw this up? I did screw this up. I'm an idiot. There we go. Like that. Boom. Sounds funny. Yeah, it's not the greatest name. It's not the greatest of names for a game, but it's hella fun. Fucking recommended up and down. Okay, so now we're dealing with white spiky circles. Now, boom, 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 boom. All right, so go around there. That's not going to do it. Let's go around this way. Also not going to do it. How about this way? There we go. That looks good. Boom. Oh, what? Oh, because of the white. Right. Shit. Okay. I divide these up a little bit more, huh? Like so. Dope! No, that's not right. Maybe this is another one of them unconventional ones like that. Haha. Oh, that's right. It's a three. Oh, fuck. Okay. All right. That's fine. Be a little bit more unconventional like that. Is that all two? Is that all paired up except for that one, honestly? So I need to go like that, which is not going to work because of that and that. No, that's also not going to work. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's try this. Which also will not work. Fuck. Okay, so I need to pair up the two pairs of spiky circle white ones here. like that would work. But I also need to get this thing isolated here. Shit. Okay, I'm losing my shit a little bit here. That's all right. I have a little bit more thinking juice and everything will sort itself out here. So this works here. Except for the part where I need to pull this on its own. No, it's still not gonna do it because I need those paired up. Fuck! Started your first speedrun recently. Oh, cool. What are you running? Oh, a small section of this game. Ah, okay. I get you. So you're probably yelling at your screen right now saying, wow, you're a fucking idiot, huh? That's okay. That's perfectly acceptable. Because I'm feeling pretty stupid right now. This should be an easy one. Visualization is not helping me. So if I go up and around, now I need to isolate this one here and also try to separate the stars. I separated on the other side. All right, I'm going to try my unconventional approach, which might work there, but also not really because it's gonna block off too much. Fuck! Oh no. I might have it. I might be onto something here though. So if I try like that, that's good, but also it's bad because I need to fucking separate it from the solid one. Which I can't do because I can't wiggle it around here because this black one's in the way. Fuck! Wow, we got a lot of doctors in chat tonight. That's great. Hello, Dr. Smart Ads. How you doing? Holy shit. Got a lot of PhDs and or medical doctors here. I like that. I like that a lot. That might work. That's not going to work. So now, if I ask if there's a doctor in the house, two people will raise their hands, right? Okay. Okay, you spiky-ass mofos. What you got for me? What you got? What you got? So, like, right there would... Did I just inadvertently do this? No. No. Okay, wait. Let me finish that off just so I can hear the... Yeah, all right. But I think I might be onto something, so let's keep going with it. No, that's not gonna do it because of that. Fuck! Alright, it's okay. It's alright. Just shake it off. Can I reverse that? Let's reverse that. Like... No. No. Don't! Oh, alright. That got a little bit more complicated than I wanted. Alright, so what was the pattern I was looking for? It was like this? No, it was the other way around. Blip, 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 blip. So that's the pattern I'm looking for, but I need to reverse it. Can I do that? Like so. No, don't, no, 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 no. No, that's not right. I'm gonna do it just to hear the brr. Brr. Fuck. That was close though. That was real close. I think I've got it. I think I might got it. No. No, I'm an idiot. So right there. Right there is good. Ah, shit. What is this? Did I get it there? Hey, there we go. All right. And okay. And just jump off to my death. Great. Okay, so that section's done. I need to resolve this one. So I need to go all the way across. I don't need to resolve all these to go across that way, right? Gosh, that would be stupid. Okay, let's see if we can rejigger this one to go to the left now. Pretty much just reverse it, right? Just flip it horizontally, yeah? That might work. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, oh, that's not gonna do it. Boom, boom, boom. All right, we're gonna have to rethink this. Rethink it just a little bit. Shit, and I suppose if I back out, it's not gonna re-show me why I won. Shit. Alright, so I started off this way, yeah? And then I went... did I go up? And kind of do that? And then I did... this, but it didn't work. Oh shit. Okay, you know, it's fine. I need to exit left is what I need to do. So okay, all right, here we go. So we got that, right? And there's that. No, let's break up here. Yeah. Oh. Wait a minute. Okay. Break it right there and then down and around, and that's not gonna work because of that fucking thing up there. Shit. Okay, so let's bust it there. Okay, so it's also not gonna work. Okay, so let's split it here. Yeah, we got that shit. And then that split. What? Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. That's fine. So split that there. Go down and around there. Is that right? I don't think that's right. Dope. Fuck. All right. Let's back it up. Just back it up. Because I need to split it like right. See, that's not gonna work. I need to split it right here. But I need to do it in such a way as to exclude one of those fuckers up there. One of the pink fuckers, I mean. A lot of fuckers involved here. But the alternative is to kind of back this up here and isolate it this way? I don't know that that necessarily helped me, but whatever. And then isolate it here. Here we go. Oh, damn it. No, I done fucked myself on this one. All right. That's good. All right, let's back it up entirely. Go back to just these two. Isolate those. And maybe isolate those. That's not gonna do it. All right, let's go back around. That's good there. Isolated there. Isolated there, and dope. Oh, fuck. Is that a little missing one up there again? Okay, well, okay, all right, let's principle least amount of space wasted here. Okay, so there's that. Those two are isolated there, but I also need to come down and around here. Ha ha. No, that's not going to do it because that's not isolated there. Fuck. All right. Here. Isolated up there. We're down and around there. And we're here. Boom. Perfect. So now what's it gonna do, though? Oh, don't tell me I have to resolve that garbage. Okay, good. Okay, good. What did this do for me besides give me a good-ass advantage point? Or advantage point, yeah. Vantage point. Nothing. I think I just need to go straight across. Unless it's giving me another little secret? Like a little environmental thing? Any big-ass circles around here? No? Oh. Poo. Unless there's like a little hidden tape recorder or what have you. Look down through the shit. No. 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 Okay. Well, that was kind of a waste of time. But whatever. It made me feel smart. No. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. All right. So now I need to end up top-wise there. So now this one actually seems pretty simple since I can just isolate the fuck out of these things. Whoop. Oh, back it up. There we go. Alright, and we're straight across. Okay, so I probably solved the two hardest variations of that puzzle first. Oh, here's the other laser box thing. Okay. Great. Great. However... Oh, can I just reach... Can I just reach inside there, back it up just enough so I can see in there? Or no, you're not gonna let me do that, are you? Just get a little elevated. Peek on through. Oh. Oh, so close. Ah, damn. How many lasers do I have? I have 6 in total right now, I think. Oh, hey, it's another one of these things. One, it's hard to tell because the resolution's kind of shitty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's a 6th one in there somewhere. So I need to go like that, and that. Or no, because I need to go straight across it. That's right. Blip. One of these days I'll figure out what these random ass puzzles are for, because I've seen like 4 or 5 of these just hanging around, but they don't seem to lead anywhere. Whatever. Alright, it's fine. Can I kind of just peek in there? No, of course I can't just like crouch down a little tiny thing a little tiny bit and just reach my long ass arms in and unlock the door, can I? Oh, of course not. That'd be way too simple. There's gotta be a way for me to peek in there. Random asses to go with those random ass puzzles. Hey, I like the way you think. I like that. Alright, can we just sneak a peek? Just very carefully. Alright, there's the oh. Is that enough? That is not enough, you bastards. It's not enough. Oh man, there's just barely enough room for me to do this, but God, I can't do it. If I could move whilst whilst reaching in there to do that, I might be able to... can we just climb up a little bit here? No? Like in any other game, I'd just be able to crouch the teeniest, tiniest little bit and see in there and unlock that door. But no, you're not gonna let me do that, huh? Okay. What about from... Because it almost looks like there's a ladder. Coming up from below, but there's not quite enough space. I can't peek in from any other angles besides there's a, well, little crack thing there. Little crack thing here that's just below, like, perfect eye level for this, of course. And it goes all the way around, pretty much. And then it's just up. Oh, wait a minute. We, kind of sneaky snack our way up there. Nope, we cannot. How about right there? No. Do I have to look up from below? Maybe that's the other path down below I didn't take. All right, let's go take a quick jog down there. Oh, but there's also another thing there. Can I kind of sneakily solve that one from here? No, I don't think so. Oh, wait. No. Damn it. They conveniently placed trees. Okay, so let's go back down. Take the other fork in the road. Ah, okay, so here's the one from before. Wait, what? Oh, for fuck's sake, it's a timing puzzle? Give me a... Gosh dang it. Oh wait, can I sneak through? No, of course not. That seems like a long time. Do you think I can make it all the way over there? We're gonna try it. Go. Don't have time to lose, man. Let's run. Oh shit. Oh no. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. It seems like it's timed out to be perfect. Yeah, fuck you, timing puzzle. God damn it. All right, so there's got to be a way for me to reach on over there from a different part of this place. You little bitches. All right. Don't play your game. Play your game, you motherfucker. Okay, so how far away can I get while also reaching across and grabbing that puzzly-ass puzzle up there? I can't see it from here. All right. How about... Where's the platform, first of all? Let's get in sight of it. It's all the way up there, but I can't fucking... Alright, there's no way in a game of puzzles they'd put a game of fucking precise timing in here. That would be ridiculous. Alright, so let's see what we can see from here. There's gotta be another fork in the road or something. Can I turn this thing? Can I just, like, wrap my arms around it and just... fucking wrench it over to the side so I can see it from the other thing. No other little dealio I can trigger, huh? Okay. Jump from tree to tree. I wish, man. Get a little Tanuki Mario going. Ah, you are correct. This is a ridiculous game. Okay. If I were genius puzzle designer Jonathan Blow, what would I do here? Is there another bridge I can extend? Oh, wait. No, that doesn't make sense. If I extend it over to the right, say like right there, would I be able to see? No, I wouldn't be able to see the panel from there. Well, let's try it. I know it's kind of ridiculous and probably a waste of time, but let's do it anyways. Fuck it. We got time tonight. Got lots of time. We run over here, and the platform is still, like, up above right there? Gotta get all these fucking leaves out of my way. Okay, so it's, like, right up there, yeah? I'm looking right at it. I can't quite... Oh, I can sort of almost see the panel, but it's just out of reach. No, balls. Okay, that'd be kind of ridiculous too. I can kind of see it from there. Can't see it from back here. Okay, now we're getting close to the thing, but I can't. Still can't see it. Still out of sight. Ah! Damn trees. Alright, so even if I wanted, I couldn't get back over there. However, let's then redo this to the left. I think I did that, and I did that, and I did this. No, I didn't do it that way because it fucked me over. I did it this way. No, I did this way. No, that's not going to do it, is it? Okay, it was kind of a weirdly shaped thingy ding. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's right, because I kind of went up and over and around and... Ah! That's not right. Is it? No. Oh, because... All right. I got it. Trying to recall my very first puzzle solved on this one. Okay, so we kind of went up and around and... Wait a minute. No. Up and around and... Shit. Curse my shitty memory. Kinda like that. There we go. Alright, that works. No, it doesn't work because of that. I'm an idiot. Alright, so back up and around. And then boom. Boom, boom. No. Boom, 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 boom. No. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Beep, burp, 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 burp. No. Blip, 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 blip. There we go. Okay. So, let's see what we can see from this side. Ah, but there's another section of puzzles over there. What the hell? Did that get us anywhere? It sure as fuck did not. All right. Hello, Akfer. How are you? Headache game. Yeah, you're damn right it is. You just gotta have the right thinking juice, though. And the headaches just melt away. Oh, that's good stuff. Okay, so that was a fucking waste of time, as I correctly called out. Oh, but there's another section of shit over there. Another box. Another series of platforms that I think I might have been able to get up to. Okay, so let's revert this back to its true form. While that's rebuilding itself, let's go see if there's another fork I skipped over. Which is possible. No, not possible. Probable. Alright, not probable. Most likely. How about this fork here? That I fucking ignored. Or does this take me up and around to the other thing? I'm not sure. Oh, hey, there's another little platformy player. Oh, alright. There's something we can, something we can activate there? No, it's blank. Alright, how about here, though? Ah, here we go. Ah, they're mixing little Tetris pieces, too, huh? Okay, well, we got lots to do, it seems. Hmm? Oh, that's right. The spiky circles can mix, yeah? Yeah, they sure can. As long as they're always paired up. My trigger lets me draw full. Son of a bitch, really? Ah, why did I not know that? Alright, thank you. Been playing this entire fucking game without knowing that, because I'm an idiot. That's really good. That's really super good. Okay, so we're proceeding to forward, I guess. Oh, this is Interesting. Okay, well, that one's actually pretty simple. Boom. Nope. I'm an idiot. Oh, because I didn't do that. Yeah. So, like, that would work, right? Yeah. All right. And that would also work. There we go. Okay. Ew, oh, we're getting fancy. And by fancy, I mean just that. Okay. And we got this and this and this and this. And okay. Hmm. Also bad. We're gonna have to do the L-shaped garbage here. Okay, so we got L-shaped to the left. That's all isolated from that. However, okay, let's do the weird little, oh no, we can't do that because that's not gonna be fine. All right, let's try the other L-shape then. Okay, so that's good there. Well, this may or may not work. That's good there, and then I need to divide these, like, right there. Hey, welcome back, Omega Weapon. We're doing okay. We're doing okay. We're making some good progress. Making real good progress now that I, figured out without any external help at all how to draw faster. No, that's not true. A very helpful doctor told me how to draw faster on this shitting thing. All right. Okay, so that's good there. Everything's fine there. Everything's fine there. Oh, then we get into trouble right there. Fuck. Oh, wait. I can do a different L shape there. But that doesn't help me on the other side. Oh, fuck. Oh, is there different settings to draw faster as well? No, it's just the button, right? It's just the button. Okay. Oh, wait. Let's check out controls. Move mouse softening, movement keys. So they don't tell you at all. Like, about that. How the fuck would you just have to... suppose I just should have pressed some buttons. I would have figured it out. The basic tenets of figuring out a game for the first time, and I just fucking threw it out the window because it's a damn puzzle. Ah, crap. What am I doing here? Got a second L shape. We can't do it because it just fucking loops us back around to this garbage. Oh, wait, that doesn't work. Yeah, apparently right trigger makes you speed up your little thingy-ding. Which for many people isn't a problem, or so I've been told. Okay, alright, focus here. What are we doing? What do we got? Got two purples there. It's not gonna do it. How about, okay, all right, let's do this unconventional again. That's also not going to work because things. Okay, so we got an unconventional there, yeah. And then we got the, that's not going to work because that, kind of these bottom two need to go together because I can't isolate them otherwise, yeah. Unless I do kind of some crazy bullshit like that. And I almost, like, solved it straight out right there. or it's this right hand too, right? But they're kind of so weirdly separated that I can't fucking do it. So I think we're gonna have to go... either bottom halvesies or left right halvesies. Well, line draw speeds aside, it's not helping me think any faster, so, you know. It does help me just do random bullshit faster, though, so that's something. So if I do bottom halvesies there, and kinda... Oh, see, that still doesn't work. Unless I go side-to-side halvesies on this? Side-to-side halvesies there. Top halvesies there. Wait. Let's go top halvesies there. Now we're thinking. We got it. Oh, damn it. No, we don't. That was close, though. That was close. All right, so bottom halvesies there. Top halvesies sort of there. All right, see you later, Dr. Van Faustus. Good luck with your runs. May you do better than I am doing right now, which is probably a foregone conclusion, but you never know. You never know. Van Faustus or Von Faustus? I'm going to go with Van Faustus, because it sounds ridiculous. Shit. Okay, so we got the kind of the top halvesies there. Shit. I need to kind of trim this off, like, right here. Ah. Oh. Oh. Aw. Wait. Oh! Damn it. Oh. Wait a minute. Yeah. Ha 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 ha. Ah. Okay. Fine, I guess. I kind of need it like right there. And right there. And don't! Balls. Alright. No. Damn it! Alright, let's try going up there. Okay. Oh, did we accidentally do this? We didn't. Shit. Okay, that's all right. Okay, so I think I'm onto something, like having these two in the corner. And then have that. Oh, wait. Go down here and kind of staircase it down. No, wait. There, then staircase it down. Damn it! That still didn't do it. Ah, come on. It's like I gotta do it like right here, and it's fine except for that fucking grouping right there. Let's try to reverse that. Except that's not going to work. So, all right. So let's isolate these two here, yeah? Yeah, seems like a good idea. And then do that. And then do that. No. This. There we go. All right. No problem. First try. Ooh. Oh. Oh wait, duh. I can do this however way I choose. Boom. Okay. Oh wait, there was more than one exit there? No. Ah, we got another triple here, don't we? Which way are we going? Probably to the right. Because to the left leads nowhere. And forward leads to a fucking cliff. Let's go to the right. Let's try to solve this the correct time. The correct way the first time. This time. Ooh. This looks kind of cranky though. I need to go to the right. So like that. No, that doesn't work. Like this. Okay. Hey, that was a genuine first try, that one. Don't you dare try to tell me otherwise. Alright, so there we go. Not gonna happen. Oh, well, duh. Well, geez. It's overthinking that one a little bit. Okay. Oh, alright, we got some more wires. What's happening here? Looks like we're raising and or lowering a door. Oh, hey, there's the thing. Is this the side? This is the side of the little, the thing, the thingy-ding. The castle, I guess, maybe? Looks kind of like a castle. All right. Oh, and then there's a bridge back this way? Interesting. Okay. All right, so let's see what we got here. We can either go backwards, or we can open it forwards. Let's open it forwards. Wait. No. There's only one exit here. Is there only one exit there? There is. Well, what the fuck is this other one? Don't tell me it's on the other side. Oh, you little shits. It's on the other side, isn't it? Oh, fuck. It is on the other side. And I was so totally over there. Unless I'm on the... No, I am thinking of it the right way. Okay, so this was to a shortcut that I can't open yet. That's fine. Ooh, now we getting fancy. So, if I were to do this, then... I think I need to go like this? Although I can't do that. Because it... Oh, God damn it, not these things again. However, I can do it like this, and everything's fine, I think. Except I need to go... Yes, of course we can keep him as long as you feed him every day. All right, what was I thinking of here? Oh, here. The damn ass Tetris pieces again. Actually, I think I just got the pun on the name there. Dr. Smart Ads, which is Dr. Smart Axe, which is kind of sounds like Dr. Smart Ass. I like that. I like that a lot. And fucking don't ask me how I know what an ads is. That's a weird story. Actually, no, it's not a weird story. It's just a boring ass story. Blip, 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 blip. Ugh. This one's kind of ugly. Okay, so I need to kind of have that around that way. I already don't like this one. I already really don't like this one. I guess it really doesn't matter as long as it follows the pattern, yeah? Oh, but it's so gosh dang stupid. Hum. Sorry, I just need to let the thinking juice take a little bit more effect and we might be okay for this. Yeah, because I kind of need to do the thing where... Oh, maybe this isn't so bad. Blip, 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 blip. Yeah, there we go. See? Just took a few minutes for the thinking juice to kick in and everything was fine. Okay, so this one I can rotate. That one stays. Ugh. Can these be mixed, I wonder? No, they wouldn't be able to fit mixed, would they? All right. So actually, maybe the spiky circle dealios will, help us out a little bit. Although it seems like it would be better served as this, perchance. Oh wait, no, that's horizontal, not vertical. Shit. Oh wait, no, it's fine. Just like that. Actually, that's not gonna work because that needs to be overlapped. Fuck. Ah, RuneScape. Holy shit. Bringing back shades of high school for me, that's for damn sure. I was probably one of the only dudes in high school that never got into RuneScape. Of course, back then I didn't even have broadband, so can you blame me? Alright, so now this is interesting because I can rotate that one. But it needs to be in the same thing as everything else. Ugh. Ew. Wait a minute. So I need to kind of come at it from this direction, yeah? And then everything, ew. No, everything did not work itself out there. The hell was I thinking? Their option is to go around the side, but then this thing won't be covered here. Balls, no. Wait a minute. I think we got it. Yeah, there we go. Boom. Think in the right direction. Ugh, what is this garbage? Okay, alright, which direction we headed? We headed to the left? We headed straight on? Or we headed to the right? Oh! What is up with this here? Okay, so I can somehow, like, maintain my footing on this smooth-ass, like, 45-degree slope, but I can't, like, hop across a 4-inch gap. Give me a break. Physics inconsistent. I don't like it. Okay, so I can either go to the left or go straight on. Let's try to the left. Ugh. What the hell? How the fuck does this one work? Because no matter how you rotate that big-ass Tetris piece, sort of, it'll always cover more than one pair of those things. Will it? No. No. No, maybe it won't. Maybe it won't. Maybe I'm an idiot. We're going to the left? Yeah, okay. Going to the left, which is kind of like, kind of like this, I guess? And it's like that. Everything's fine until we hit about here. Ah, perfect. Boom. Oh, what? Really? Oh, because of that. Shit. Oh, and those two were kind of... Wait, what? Oh, because they were divided. Right. But I want to go to the left. So let's go up and blip and blip and blip, which isn't going to work. Because that is not the way to do it. So... we can go... I want to go to the left, so let's go like this. Blip, 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 blip. Blip. Also incorrect. Damn it. Alright. No, because that's not going to get covered that way, is it? But it can be rotated. So I just need to come at it from the other side, which is this, and this, and this, but that's incorrect because it's going to go... Yeah, nobody's happy about that one. However, I do this, perchance. And the inside and the outside are no longer covered. All right, that's not going to do it either. How about if we do it this way? No. But if we do it this way, we get the little fork there. Oh, no, that's not going to work because it's not going to cover the center, is it? It's going to go meh, meh. Or, I'm sorry, brrr. You know, I kind of wish there was a harsher sounding noise when you failed a puzzle. I think that'd spur a little bit more critical thinking. That's right, though. I'll just make my own noises. Everybody loves that. Okay, so that can be rotated in any direction. Yeah? Can it... In any direction such that there's only two of them within its figure, though. That's an interesting conundrum. But there's really only... well, wait. Hold on a second. There's really only two ways that can go. Or three ways, I guess, rather, right? No, maybe only two. Maybe only one. Because if I do it like this... Or, no, that's not going to work. Yeah, because it can't border, like, this thing down here. It has to be on either side. Or maybe... shit. Getting hard to visualize this now. It has to be, like, along either side. In order to make it work. Because then there's this. And even then, that won't work. Because I'm an idiot. So it needs to be like that. In order to have the shape be proper. But then everybody complains. Or it needs to be like... like this? But then there's no exit like that. And it's still triple there. however, the shapes don't fucking matter outside of that figure, yeah? So as long as I overlap that one there... Oh, fuck. I forgot what I was doing. Here. As long as I overlap this one here, like that... Ugh, that's not gonna do it, but whatever. Send it. Satisfies that condition there. Huh. But that was a really shitty go at it. So, let's try to apply them thinking skills. To get just the ones I want. Which means like this. Like that. Yeah, there we go. That opens it the exact opposite direction that I wanted. So let's just reverse that motherfucker then. Yeah, okay. And we go like that. And like that. Boom. Problem solved. And here I am banking on something being fancy over there. Ah, jeez, really? Now they're throwing different colored Tetris pieces at me. I don't like that. But they have to be in that shape. This is a problem. I'm gonna need to match the pink up to that. And also separate it out. Actually, wait, maybe this isn't so bad. We've got this, and then we've got this, and then we've got this, but it's going to block it off there. So I need to kind of reverse that a little bit. Or just slide that one over. No, I can't slide it over because I need that thing there. Alternatively, mash that one up there, that one there. Ah, it's still not going to do it though, is it? Oh wait, this might work. That there and go around. Oh, really? That didn't do it, huh? That down vertically. Oh, that's why. Ah, fuck. All right. I thought I was onto something there. So I need these two probably need to be separate. Except I need to get this one in there. That one up there, that one there, and that one there. I guess that would work. Let's try that. Like that, that, and then this. We can have the giant dingly dang in the middle of it. Hey, look at that. The dingle dang works. All right. Oh, now we're dealing with this shit too. Oh, come on, man. Why you gotta do this to me? Okay. So cut out three of them. Still use those two in there. So like this, I guess? Oh, wait. Well, that might work. No, it won't. But they can be rotated, so okay. Okay. Like that, I guess. Hey, all right, that was a good guess. Oh boy. This better be worth it. I didn't go straight on for, oh, well, I could just get off here. All right. Oh, wow. Yeah, they are leading me all the fuck around here. Busted ass bridges though. Oh, I see. That's where I came up and around the first time. What about here? I bet there's something from below. There's a little hidden puzzle if I look up from below, I'm betting. All these orange-ass paths I'm making. And or green-ass paths, I guess. Okay, so this was pretty worthless to come over here. It was a good thought, though, I think. Did this thing fall from somewhere? How the fuck else would it get up here? It's not like a little puzzle unto itself, is it? Okay, well, whatever. All right, let's rearrange this thing then. Straight on through till morning. Okay. But now, since the orientation is just a hair off, how do I get it such that it overlaps that center part while still giving me only two within the bounds of the thing? Alternatively, how do I make it such that I can kind of wiggle my way around to the other side there with this shape intact? Because my first instinct is to rotate this so the two prongs are facing up. That might actually still be valid. Oh no, here we go. No. Seriously, I just kind of one-shotted that one? Alright. I'll go with it. Do I technically even need to solve this one? No, I can just walk right over. But I'm gonna solve it for the sake of completeness. Alright, so we got two rotating Tetris pieces, one static one. And a bunch of little pieces. This doesn't seem all that difficult. Just kind of do it like this. And then it kind of solves itself, yeah? Alright. Cool beans. We got another little piece here. Oh, it's a double. The fuck does that mean? Yeah. Huh. Double triangle pointing that way. Now, how the fuck did that work? Why does this one make sense? Oh, triangles! Oh, fucking making some square-ass triangles there. I get it. I think. Maybe. Wow. Alright. So that works. But this didn't lead me ultimately to where I wanted to go. So we're gonna have to find another path. Damn it. Okay. Whatever. Can lead me on a wild ass goose chase when there's no tasty goose at the end. Okay, so we came across here, yeah? Nice. Careful with them Doritos, man. Those are fragile. Wait, did I come around this way already? Or is this just another path off of this? Yeah, okay, I think we got it. No, this was where I came from. Wait, so did I just make a giant ass circle? I think I might have made a giant ass circle. Yeah, because I came around, I came across this way. Yeah, oh wait, no. Alright, there's the shortcut I can't unlock because I need to go at it from the other side. Well, fuck me. How do I, okay, so there's the thingy-ding right there. Can I see it from here? No, there's fucking trees in the way. Okay. Well, the good news is we learned about the spiky ass circles. The bad news is I don't know where the fuck I'm going. All right, so we got a downed bridge here, yeah? And there's no other way for me to get across there, yeah? There's another little plank there. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Okay, alright. Oh, was that the little hidden area I went to before? When I turned left instead of forward there? Yeah, it is. Okay, never mind. Thought that was a little secret. Okay, let's back it up a little bit. Let's see what else we can see. Alright, so we're back here. This is kind of the original fork. Right? Original fork. Okay, here we go. So we came in here, we took the left path first. Got all the way up to that little boxy box room. Saw that it was a timing puzzle and pieced the fuck out of there. We took the other fork, wended our way around, and got to a shortcut that I can't open. And there's the bridge up there. And the button for it is there. Alright, let's take a little jog around again. Just to see what we can see. Whole thing here. Okay. Upstairs, purple bridge, Orange bridge. And there's the control panel there. Seems to be a very convenient hole in the foliage there. But I don't think I could see it from the other side. Unless I ran past it, which is certainly possible. Or likely. However you want to slice it. We came across here. Had our fun on the rocks here. Solved another little puzzly puzzle. I think I get what those triangles are saying. But it doesn't help our current predic- Wow, that tree looks a little burned. Oh, ha! That's cool. I didn't even see that little statue thing there. So he's setting his tree house on fire that he's kneeling on? This seems like a poor idea. But, you know, whatever. Whatever does it for you. Oh, nice! I didn't even see that there. Or I did, I guess. That's why I clicked on it. But, oh, wow. Alright. Let's not forget that this one's here. Alright, now if we're done getting distracted, let's see if we can't solve our current pre-diddly-icament here. For the top of the box. Oh, that's cool. I didn't notice that they were imprinted with the types of puzzles that was around them. There's no, like, little fancy hidden-ass mirror that I'm seeing, is there? Or that I'm not seeing, rather? No. Okay, so, all right, so there's no way to get across here. I can't just kind of sneak my hand right on through and kind of break sequence like I've done so many other times. I just need to back up a little tiny bit. Just need to get a little, just like duck down, like bend your knees like 2 centimeters and we should be able to see through there, but no, I guess not. Are all the laser boxes like that? I would assume so. I mean, that's cool. Huge if true. But I guess the graphical quality that I have to run this at is kind of too shit to really notice it unless you're right up there. But that does make sense that it's like that. Okay, what other splits in the path were there here? None here on the little purpley-purple, right? Like, I can't go across the little fire bridge, yeah? Or the fire tree? I can't see it out of the one from back here, can I? Maybe I can? No. No. Alright, so let's go take a look at the view from the control panel, at least. Let's see what we can see. Oh, wow, it does let me do it from here. Okay, so here's the panel for this. Just resets the timer. Okay, so how do I get across there? Out. All right, let's look at that bridge one more time. Is there another panel on that I can split it off one more time? I doubt it, because I really need that bridge to go straight across so I can get to the fucking door. My curiosity, however, lies in if I overlooked an exit on one of these panels. All right, so that one's straight across. That one's straight across. That one I fucked up because I'm an idiot. Also straight across, straight across, straight across, straight across. And it doesn't divide off until this one. Which going to the left does nothing. I think, right? Wait, how many panels are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That doesn't get me across to the roof of that thing, does it? Maybe it does. All right. I need to go to the left now. Ah, what? Oh, right. Duh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, that's not right. Or is it? Oh, it is. I'm an idiot. There we go. Alright, so let's redirect this one. Can I still, like, just top that gap? I can. Okay. It does get me far enough. Okay. Does that mean I can get this one while I'm here? No, because I can't look down sharply enough to hit that. Where the fuck was it anyways? Oh, it's all the way over there. Yeah, okay. Okay, so being across this way does me no favors. Oh, but it does that for me. Okay, so that did give me something, just not what I was expecting. Just hookshot your way to the cabin before the door closes. Yeah. If only, my friend. If only. Is that, that's the one I just got, yeah? I think so. Yeah, okay. So I just got that. And there was another one down the other side, but I can't get to that one from here. Plus, I can still get to the door. So, we're good to go. But, doesn't get us any closer to actually opening the door. Wait a minute. That one, that bridge over there. Can that branch across this way? Let's go check it out. Because if we can make them kind of meet in the middle, that might do what I'm thinking of doing. Problem being that we have to run our asshole all the way over there to find out. Okay, so we're here. In order for it to do anything, it needs to... Ha! Yes. Ah, and there's the other bridge point. Okay. Okay, I think we've got something here. We've got something here. Will we be able to see the panel from this direction, though? Like, through here, perchance? No. How about just a little bit back? No. Alright, well, let's do it. Let's do it and we'll see. Here. Need to go to the left. I think. Ugh. Then I bet I need to fold that one to the right in order to connect them up. Ah, but I need to fold this one this way in order to get back there. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so that gets me here, and then I fold that one to the right. Then I can just hop on across. Okay, can I solve this one from here? I really don't want to walk over there again. No, I'm not going to be able to. All right, let's go just take a peek at that one more time. All right, I was kind of wondering why they were putting so much emphasis on them fucking changing direction bridges things. And the way they're engineered, they don't seem to be very stable. I don't think they would hold my weight, honestly, but whatever. Video game logic. Okay, so now we need to turn this one to the right. Which is pretty much just reversing this. Blip, 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 blip. Blip, blip. No, that's already incorrect. Blip, blip. No. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip. No. Blip, blip, blip. No. Oh, fuck. Damn it, I done fucked it again. Blip, 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 blip. That. That. Da, da, That's no good. Come on, I've done like the variations on this one 4 times. I should be fucking breezing through this. Let's stop right there. Or no, let's not stop right there. Let's go like this. Right there. Right there. Dope! Why am I forgetting how to do this one? Ah, here we go. That'll work. Don't. No, it won't because of that. Fuck. Da 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 do 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 do. Okay. I was trying to go to the right, wasn't I? Shit. That's why it wasn't working, because it's going the wrong side, you idiot. Good work. Good work. Okay. All right. I'm glad we didn't have any mistaken solutions to that puzzle. Hey, look at that. All right. We almost there. We're almost to our 7th laser. Getting hype. Blip, 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 blip. Yeah, fuck you and your timing puzzles. Stupid game. All right, we in. And we out. Laser number 7. And now, I think we are armed with every bit of knowledge we required to do the rest of them. Pew pew, please. Let's take your time. No rush. Probably want to angle up a little bit. There you go. Alright. Fantastic. So, we can't take the shortcut to the castle. But there is another laser over there, isn't there? Ooh. Let's go check that out, huh? Let's go check it out. Even though we got knowledge to do a lot of the little village ones now, let's go to the fortress since it seems to be closer, maybe? Ah, we can also go back to the boathouse near the propeller and get that shit taken care of. Now that we know what the spiky circles are all about. But let's not run back. Let's take our time. Make sure we're not missing anything. You'd think with all these fucking trees and their circle-ass branches and shit that there would be secrets up the a-hole here. I know I think I passed one when I was on the boat coming this way, so maybe we can check that out too on our way back. There's the boat over there, and then this, all this shit was a dead end, right? I checked this out when I first got here. Now it's looking like a fancy ass laser party. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fortress might be the last one. Or it might be the last of the normal group of puzzles. How we doing here? 329. Not bad. Not bad. Out of like 600 some, right? So, you know, not great percentage-wise, but we doing it. We doing it. Okay. I think if we head back to... You know what? Let's take the scenic route around and we'll head back to the propeller town here. All right, let's see what we got. We're gonna go around the outer edge. They would not have that path there unless there was something to be gained, right? All right, let's slow it down a little bit. Slow it down. Yeah, because there's definitely something there. Look at that. A straight ass fucking green ass shit right there. All right, we gotta go faster than this though. All right. All ahead, 3/4. Yeah, because there's the connecting point for it. Where's the start? That's what I want to see. That one's going to be whipping around pretty good. Alright, all ahead full, please. We got to find a start to this. Oh, there it is. There it is. Stop, 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 stop. Stop. All stop. Oh, wait. It's, oh, wow. All right, never mind. All ahead half, please. It's taking its sweet ass time on the start here. Wow, so that is curving all the way the fuck over. Kind of joins up right about there. Okay. Comes around here. Yeah. And starts about... Start there, does it? No. Well, what the hell? Seriously? Oh my goodness, it's still going, huh? Right. Let me guess, it's the start of this very fucking first edge on this thing, yeah? Alright, all ahead 3/4, please. It's getting a little bit tiresome. Where the fuck is the start? Green strip up to there. Oh, all right, I think we're coming up to it. 1/4, please. Like right there. I'm guessing that's that right there. Although, no, maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. All ahead a half. Or 3/4. 3/4 works too. Ah, there it is, right up there. Wait, slow down. Full stop. Yeah. Right about there. Okay. We're gonna take another quick whip around the island because I want to get that fucking thing while I'm thinking about it. that one right there too. Holy shit, it is. Oh my goodness, there's like another fucking... There's two of them, you little bastards. Well, maybe we can get that one on the way back too. Is that one over there too? Oh my goodness. Alright, we're almost there. Almost there, so tantalizingly close. Come on, really? Yep, there we go. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, right there. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, all stop. And we're gonna wend our way back around. Actually, we're gonna go around this way, I think. Oh, it's not gonna let me. I need to choose an endpoint, huh? Okay. Whip it around there. Alright, turn around. Damn it. Oh, shit. Stop, 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 stop. Okay. Nope. Back this way, please. Oh, wow. Are they gonna make me go at, like, fucking 1/4 speed around this entire thing? Just so I can get on it? Alright, so it did ding, 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 ding. I'll stop there. A little bit further. Sorry if this part's a little boring, but I want to get this before I forget about it. All head quarter. Okay, so about right there. Okay, I can still get it till about... Alright, right there seems about good. Alright, I'll stop, please. Oops. Alright, turn it around. Oh dear. Stop. Oh my goodness. There we go. Look at that. Alright, speed it up and around, my friends. Unless you're telling me that's the end of it, which I doubt. Seemed to be a big ass streak all the way around and through. Yep. Okay. There we go. Okay. Nice, okay. Don't let me forget the other one on the way back, too. Ding dong, ding dong, ding. Zip zap. Now, we can go back the fuck around. Full speed. Have a little drink while we're waiting. Alright, so that's gotta be probably one of the longest ones, yeah? rest of these or something, yeah. Okay, good. Looks like we're good there. Be on the lookout for that other gapped one, though. Okay, let's cut it to 3/4. Seems like, I think it was on this corner, yeah? Right there. No? Not right there? A little further? Past the wreckage entirely? Oh wait, right there. Right there, that's really, yeah, there we go. Did I miss it already? Did I miss my chance? I think I might have missed my chance. Shit. Or, oh no, my chance is still coming because of this. Oh, no, maybe not. Damn it. Come on. Don't do this to me. Alright, we're just gonna have to remember that one's there because I'm not going back for it. Unless it's the other way? No, it's not a reflective one. Ah! Alright, well, fine, whatever. Let's go with it. Alright, so we're at the boathouse. We gotta get over to that fortress. Let's check our handy dandy map. We gotta go southeast a little bit. And this is the other section that I couldn't do because I didn't know about the spiky circles yet. Was it here? No, it was around. Was it around in the other building there? Ah, who knows. So technically we're at the end of tonight, but I'm not opposed to going a little bit longer and just do a little investigating. See what that fortress is all about. If it's something simple we can take care of real quick, we'll do it. If it's more complicated than I think it is, which is probably going to be the case, we'll save it till next time. But for now, let's just get our assholes over there. And I think here it is. Okay, perfect. Yeah, so there's another laser there. Interesting. Okay, so we got ourselves some gardens. With waist-high fences that I could just pop on over, but no, video game logic can't do that. Gotta solve me some puzzles. So let's solve us some puzzles. Alright, so left, right, straight on till morning. Now, take the second last right. And the second left, right, left. Okay. So left, wait. Right, left, right, second last. Over to this way, yeah? Was that what I did? No. Alright, I'm gonna retrace our steps a little bit here. So down and around was right. Or was correct, rather. Okay, so it's left, and then a right, and then second last. Alright, yeah, I got it. Left, right, second last, up and around. Oops. And there. Okay, that one was pretty easy to fucking visualize because it's a maze in and of itself, right? Okay, so we're up through here. Ah, okay, so now they're using a different kind of visual path here. Alright, so we're in from the corner. Right, left, left, kind of button hook it around. Oop. Alright. Okay, so turn right, left, right, hook it around the bottom. Second last left. Okay, right, left, button hook it around the bottom. Second last left and around. Boom. Okay. That's looking like a little something-something on the path there, yeah? I bet there's another little secret down there. Ooh. Somebody was getting a little... Oh, nice. That's a person. That's cute. Getting a little antsy with their ink pots. Or bucket. Bucket. Ink bucket. Also got something else here, I'm sure. Oh, that looks like a perfect fucking circle almost over there. No? No. Alright, I'm seeing shit where shit isn't. I'm getting a little too attuned to this now. Alright, there's the center one. Whoa, something nasty happened here. Maybe I'll just leave that alone. No, like, even philosophically recordings around here either? Nothing like that? Okay. Alright, looks like we're a little premature there. That's fine. Okay, so what's the deal here? Ew, that sounds wet and squishy. I guess it's just gravel. Okay. The obvious visual here. Shadows? Possibly the shadows. Alright, so straight on. Turn right across the top and then go? That seems a little bit too easy. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. How about the tops of the hedges? No? Alright, there's another visual cue I'm missing here. Plants. Shadows. No scrub brush on the ground to follow. The shape of the hedges, perchance? Maybe it is the sounds. No? Oh, yeah. Okay. Straight on. First right. Maybe not. Last right? No. I think it is the sounds. Okay, so straight on. First right. Ooh, interesting. So it kind of cuts off here. Interesting. Okay, maybe I'm doing the wrong set of sounds. So it's not the moist ones. The dry ones. So right, left, to the end, button hook up around, and kind of button hook there. Yeah, there. Okay. So right, left, button hook up around, and down and around here. Boom! Okay. Good ear. Good ear. And then there was this? Oh no, here's the last one, I guess, huh? Okay, so now, what do we got? Sounds are about the same. No obvious visual cue. Nothing on the ground. Nothing on the hedges. Some shadows, but not much. Okay. Anything else visually from the other puzzles here? No. Shadows? No, not shadows. Well, maybe shadows. No, it seems like there'd be multiple. Well, actually, hold on a second. So turn right, left, right. All the way to the end, left, and then up and around. Right, second, left, right. Left, up and around. Right. Second, left, right, and then up and around. That doesn't make much sense. Oh, but it was correct. Holy shit. All right, so quick question. Was my thinking of light and shadow on this one correct? Because it seems like it wouldn't have been. And I think I just got lucky, honestly, unless there was more than one solution. Seems kind of weird. No, okay, so I just got lucky. But I see another very easy little secret here. How the fuck do I get this one started? Here? No. Maze on the ground and the maze on the door. There's a maze on the ground? I mean, besides the hedge maze, yeah? Huh. So that was a lucky-ass guess, then. Unless there's more than one solution, which would be weird. Oh, okay. Yeah, there might be more than one solution then. So then I could kind of take the fourth one around, right? No. Weird. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. So, yeah. I was missing something here. Okay, so I just got a lucky guess on that first pass through, but okay, I get it. I must be able to get up there and look down and see the secret here. Oh. Balls, there's another whole section to this. Okay, well, I am out of thinky juice, so. Okay, now I'm out of thinking juice, so I think we'll cut it there. Looks like we just got a good chunk of this one done. Miraculously. Oh, there's another thing there. Huh. Ah, okay, that's for me to see that over there. Okay, so we're going to cut it there for now. We'll come back to this next time. Let me get a good... There's a good ending shot right there. It's very pretty, very pretty. Okay, next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. Come back to The Witness. We might be able to finish off the year with this one, depending on how much I have yet to go. But I got this fortress section. I got a bunch in town yet. And a little by that boathouse on the northern edge there. So we might have quite a bit left until we get back to, we get down to like secret secrets and really obscure bullshit that I would never get without either looking it up or being told. So we'll see how far we can get with this. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.